Ny anarako izany Vololonirina Maria Elisabeth. Ma miteraka aho, miteraka zaza enina, manambady aho, mipetraka eto Amoronimania. Taonako 56 taona izao.
Salama dokotera.
Marie Elisabeth has brought her two youngest children to the local health clinic. This medical visit, which might have been more difficult in the past, is now made easy and 100% free thanks to a new project implemented by the Malagasy government and funded by AIDA, the World Bank's Fund for the Poorest.
Ni projet prochain sazania de manome huanren befuka si terapau sazania rawan befuka lu de manome fapsafuna de manome fapsafuna sazania de manome pilfer si udkankan de rautan rewan saza ariantua wan saza de mano vaksinia de rautan ku mararan saza lasa kintintona.
Having regular and affordable access to medical services has had a big impact on Marie Elisabeth and her entire community.
Ny benefisia azon'le olona izany vao manomboka marary izy dia tonga izany hoe miasa lama kokoa izany le olona tsy miandry ela izay vao manatona fa tonga dia manatona raha vao marary hoe mahatsiaro hoe tsy metimety ny vatana.
In addition to health services, the project also provides support in matters of nutrition and education.
Ny mozania le isakiny anatonanay tobiny sekaliny eo izany dia isambolana ngai no mandanja dia rehefa sendraika izany ngai eo dia misy famela belarakevitra eo amin'ny alohan'ny fandanjana eo izany misy famela belarakevitra torohevitra ho fampianarana ny nany fambolena ny fahadivana ny fampianarana mahandro io izany dia zava-dehibe koa amin'ny ataona eo
ie izy aloha dia efa mahandro ohatrany hoa izany ny tamin'ny teo aloha izany dia andrahoana korokany agny le sonjo fa amin'izao indray dia efa misy n'le fampianarana izany dia efa afaka manao n'le lasopy izy dia sy le sakafo maro loko izany dia hoa ovaova sakafo rary vidy izany nefa ara-pahasalamana izy.
Home visits are also scheduled where the community nutrition agent has a chance to interact with the family in their environment. Mothers are taught to use simple games and activities that can help their children develop and grow.
Bravo, Leonie!
Marie-Elisabeth's fourth child, Mona, is 10 years old. He attends the public primary school where the learning environment has greatly improved. Funding from the project has allowed for improved infrastructure and the purchasing of books and other supplies. Children were given nutritional supplements, deworming treatments, as well as school lunches. Additionally, training sessions were organized for all substitute teachers at the school.
Ni tena hita ho izany tena ny tsara ny vokatra satria tamin'ny herintaona izao dia 100% vokatra teto dia amin'izao mitombo ny fahavitrihana ny ankizy tsy misy izany ny miamihaigna ny absence ao amin'ny klasy ny abandon moa igny tsy nisy teto fa
izany zava-dehibe ho ahy le mampianatra ny zaza satria ny atony izany dia hitako amin'le avy amin'ny tenako e aho izany dia tsy mianatra loatra dia hitako hoe izany tsy na misy zavatra tiako atao izany ilay izy dia tsy azoko tsy haiko ilay izy dia mahita an'la olona mianatra aho izany dia hitako hoe tsara izany le ho mampianatra ny tokony hampianatra ny zaza izany ny tegna e dia io izany ny zako hoe zava-dehibe loatra izany ny fahaizana.